So yeah, here's the fan in reverse. I think it just looks really nice, and here's a close-up shot.